Tonight's Mega Millions jackpot is now at $810 million, the fourth largest jackpot in American history.
Yep, the founder of the Raising Cane's fast food chain just bought 50,000 tickets in honor of every company employee. And if any of those 50,000 tickets is the lucky winner, each employee gets thousands of dollars. You can look for the winning numbers right here tonight on Eyewitness News at 11.